We have a pretty straightforward 20-bill agenda, many of the bills we've taken up. Previously here on transportation, so we'll get right to it. Our first bill is 70B by Senator Gallivan.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to permitting certain motor vehicles on a certain segment of public roads.
Recommendation is to report.
Move it.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. That'll go to first reading. Next bill, 150A by Senator Gallivan as well.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to certain registrations of vehicles.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Dilan, seconded by Senator Kennedy. Senator Sanders, are you okay?
Absolutely.
Just checking. That'll go to first reading as well. Our next bill is Senate Bill 458 by Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the number of prior suspensions needed to qualify for aggravated unlicensed operation in the first degree and aggravated unlicensed operation of a motor vehicle in the second degree.
Good bill. Recommendation is report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. That will also go to first reading. Next bill, 728, also by Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in the New York City Charter in relation to permitted use of handicap spaces in the city of New York.
Recommendation is to report.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Kennedy. Senator Dilan is a no on that bill. That will also go to first reading. Are you ready to second, Senator Sanders?
I will second.
Thank you. Next bill, Senate Bill 732, Senator Marcelino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to making the traffic infraction leaving the scene of an accident without reporting a Class A misdemeanor.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. Also first reading. Next bill, 1961, by Senator Robach, the year of my birth.
Wow.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to saliva swabs and chemical tests in certain cases.
Recommendation is to report.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. Also go to first reading. The next bill is Senate Bill 2104 by Senator Laval.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the state finance law in relation to creating the September 11, 2001 Remembrance Distinctive License Plate Program.
Recommendation is to report.
Move it.
Moved by Senator Dilan, seconded by Senator Kennedy. That bill will get referred to finance. Our next bill is Senate Bill 3123 by Senator Ort.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to establishing a distinctive plate honoring the Boy Scouts of America.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Dilan. Also go to first reading. Our next bill is Senate Bill 3785 by Senator DeFrancisco.
An act to amend the navigation law, the parks, recreation, and historic preservation law, and the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the effect of prior conviction for operation of certain vehicles while intoxicated upon imposition of penalties for boating while intoxicated.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. That will also go to first reading. Next bill is Senate Bill 4050 by Senator Lanza.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to creating distinctive plates for the New York City Fire Riders Motorcycle Club.
Recommendation is report. Moved by Senator Dilan, seconded by Senator Kennedy. That too will go to first reading. Next bill is Senate 4298B by myself.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to vehicles that may travel on the shoulders of controlled access highways.
Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. That will go to first reading as well. 4649A by Senator Martins.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the crime of aggravated unlicensed operation of a motor vehicle.
Recommendation is to report.
So moved.
Moved by Senator Kennedy and Senator Dilan. That will also go to first reading. 5238 by Senator Murphy.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the public officers law in relation to authorizing local authorities to establish demonstration programs, implementing railroad grade crossing monitoring systems by means of photo devices.
Good bill, and obviously getting a lot of attention right now with all of, for some reason, a lot of accidents we've been having. Recommendation is to report. Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Dilan. that will also go to first reading. Senate Bill 6360 by Senator Ort.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to the composition of the Niagara Frontier Transportation Authority.
Recommendation is to report, moved by Senator Kennedy.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Dillon, that will also go to first reading. Senate Bill 6586 by Senator Croce.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to establishing distinctive number plates for Gold Star Fathers.
Recommendation is to report, moved by Senator Dillon, seconded by Senator Kennedy, that will also go to first reading. Ominous Bill, Senate 666 by Senator Akshar.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law, the penal law, and the state finance law in relation to enacting the Crash Zone Safety Act.
Recommendation is to report.
Second.
Moved by Senator Dillon, seconded by Senator Kennedy, that bill will be referred to finance. Senate Bill 6669 by Senator Gallivan.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the issuance of distinctive plates for members of Kiwanis International.
Recommendation is to report.
Move.
Moved by Senator Dillon, seconded by Senator Kennedy, that will also go to first reading. Senate Bill 6741 by Senator Sanders.
An act relating to...
Now he's okay. Signed by Senator Dillon.
An act relating to the Long Island Railroad Weekend Reduced Fare Program.
Recommendation is to report, moved by Senator Sanders, seconded by Senator Kennedy, that bill will also go to finance.
I'm gonna vote against it.
Next bill is Senate Bill 6744 by Senator Vendino.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to including the district attorney detective investigators in the MTA Long Island Railroad No Fare Program.
Recommendation is to report, moved by Senator Dillon, seconded by Senator Kennedy, that will also get flagged to finance that bill. And last but not least, Senate Bill 6748A by Senator Funky.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the penalty for a moving violation which results in a serious bodily injury or death of another person.
Recommendation is to report, moved by Senator Kennedy, Senator Dillon is without rec, that bill will also go to first reading. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.